I'm just attacking right away. Yeah, I don't know. It's really hard on hard mode. I'm just... Oh man.
How did you find it?
Hear me, would it?
Okay, here we go again. Let's hope for the best. It's now already 20 tries or something, so yeah. I hope I got now the foot buff. So let's see how it goes. Yeah, I still got the foot buff, so that's cool. Let's shoot some nasty stuff at this dude. Once again. Okay. Okay, here we go again. Oh, that's a white item. Maybe I can try to petrify him again. Long shot. You never know. Oh, petrify worked! Cool. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. My paladin stays now alive. Ah, come on. Oh, Taos is already okay. I'm going to position a little bit better. And heal with my healer. And let's hope everybody stays alive. Because he's doing now... Now he's going to do his nasty stuff. I'm not sure I can survive it. Taos is dead, so you can kill him? Really? So I just killed him? Because the petrify worked really well. Okay, that's another story. Now he's not meditating. Okay, let's get the high shitty now. Okay, petrifying is up to... Okay, maybe there is hope to kill it. We will see. We will see.
Yes.
Hey, I'm throwing a fireball in his face.
How may I help?
Come on, guest, you silly mage. Yeah, that's good. Almost dead. Let's do it now, so that's not bad. Do I still got Leon hands? No. Come on, kill it. Oh, come on, keep my paladin up. Okay, that's not bad. So everybody's still alive.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, come on, priest. Are you serious? Jesus. We just got knocked down. Okay, trying to petrify this dude, but I'm not sure it's going to work. Oh, check this fire. Ooh, okay. Getting the healing back in, I hope. Ah, okay. Barely injured, but it doesn't look bad, I think. We'll see. Okay, let's do some nasty spells and let's throw some spells. There is like a kind of ticking debuff at the moment that is running out, and I don't know what it is, but it's irritating me. Lava will be on seat. Okay, now I'm getting my... No, I cannot do it. I'm here. Ah, it's done, I think. Yeah. So, it was indeed possible to kill that. It's done, guys. So, I finally killed the boss. And I think okay, that's good. So
he spent his lives more than any of us will ever know. For what? Binding the world to a lie. Could a man like that ever be redeemed?
Okay, so we got it. Finally, it took some couple of hours, but we killed it. So I'm happy now. So I completed the game in hard mode. So that's not bad, I think. That was really good.